I'm Noah, Laura, I'm still French. I'm gonna say it at each introduction of video, and even more when I'm gonna start a new show, because I don't want people to be surprised by my beautiful accent. So here we go for The Expanse. I made a video for you, for telling you the shows that I am watching and I know that I'm not gonna react to, the shows that I am watching and maybe I'm gonna try to make reaction videos about, and the shows that are on my wish list and can be interesting also for reaction videos. I'm gonna put a link about this video. And during it, I said to you, if you know one show that can be interesting for me and for reaction videos, tell me. And you were a lot to talk me about The Expanse on the comments of this video and also in the comments of other videos. So I'm here now and I watched the trailer of the season 1 of The Expanse and it seems interesting, so I'm gonna try to make reaction videos about it. I'm gonna film reaction videos about the episode 1 and 2, and after that I'm gonna know if I'm gonna edit and post those reaction videos, if it's interesting or not. Maybe I'm just filming for myself. Hello? Maybe not, maybe you're gonna see those reaction videos. So yes, I'm really excited to discover a new show, and some of you were so enthusiastic and so excited about this show, so I'm really intrigued, you know? I'm really like, what is gonna be? I can like it. I like sci-fi shows, so I can like this one, I think. And some of you told me that it's really interesting with the characters, with the storyline, so yes. This is a lazy day today, so I'm gonna drink, maybe I'm gonna eat. I'm sorry for that if it's noisy. Let's go! This is the generic. I love the music. Okay, we're close to a war. This is a prison or an asylum or something like that. Who are you and where are you? I'm not sure I'm understanding all of what is happening right there. What is that? What? I'm lost! I'm completely, totally lost. Okay. Oh, you were the main character on the trailer. Okay, so Earth and Mars are this close to fight for taking Ceres, where are resources, and they are on the belt. They are slaves to Earth and Mars. Mars is a military planet, but Earth, I don't understand it. I was going to ask the same thing. You're better without the hat. I'm not talking a lot because I'm trying to understand it all. Because they are really like putting informations. It's great, they are not just explaining by the way of one character saying it all, it will be weird. It's more natural that way. That was on the trailer also, but I didn't think that we're gonna have that already. I was not sure that I saw it well, but yeah, I saw it well. He just lost an arm. There are a lot of characters, I'm not sure I'm gonna remember all of their names in just one episode. The production and the realization, it's really well done. Only one take to film it all sometime. It's really smooth. I don't know if you can understand that. Okay, you're crazy, but why are you crazy? What makes you crazy? I like him. It's a cat person. Okay, they are not going because they think it's a bait. That's interesting. The choice to not go save someone because you think it's a bait, it's a pirate bait. It's a rat? Is it a symbol for something? Oh, that's the girl from the beginning. Okay, so that's Earth. Again? They already fought? You look good with that, but you're better without it, I think. You're protecting him. Does she have an history with him or so? Miller, I have to remember it. Miller, Octavia. What happened right there? I'm really like, did I not understand it all because I'm dumb or because they didn't give us every details?
Okay.
Yes. The SOS. What? Your expressing in? Oh no, you're taking air from... Okay. Okay, that was a way to make a point. I'm really like, there is Earth, there is Mars, there is the belt. Ceres is where are the resources, but pirates from Mars. I knew it! I was this close to say it. I knew that his girlfriend was gonna die. No, she's gonna die. What, she was pregnant or something like that? Of course she was gonna die. I was this close to say it. I know that maybe some of you are not gonna believe me because I didn't say it out loud, but I knew it. It was really like they were presenting them, this couple, but they were not insisting on her, like she was not important, so I was thinking that she was gonna die on this episode or the last one on this season for sure. That's it. What did she want to say? That she was pregnant? Something about him? That's the end? I'm surprised because really during the episode I was like, this is a slow show with little things that happened on every storyline, but the end felt like really they rushed the end. It was interesting. It's really like, I'm intrigued. I'm really intrigued about this show. I'm not sure for now that I'm gonna love it, but I'm intrigued. And I really felt like the storylines and this world about Mars, Earth, Ceres, the belt, and the pirates, I'm more intrigued and more interest to see what's next about the storylines, about the disparition of this girl, about this ship. I find the storylines more interesting than the characters for now. Like right now, I'm not sure I can remember all of their names, but maybe it's gonna be more interesting on the next episode. Maybe we're gonna learn more about each one, but yes, for now I'm more interested about the storyline, this world, those worlds, all of what is happening right there, than for the characters and their stories, their development. I'm intrigued right now. You can see it. I'm not like I'm gonna love it, like during the episode 1 of Peaky Blinders. Minute 1, it's interesting. Minute 2, ooh, I can love it. I can feel it, I can love it. Right now, with this, The Expanse, I can't say the same. I can't say right now that I can like that. I can't say it because it's really like during this episode I was trying to concentrate, to understand it all. I'm not sure I understand it all, but I think that was done on purpose by the writers to just give us some details, some information about this world on the pilot, but we're gonna know more about it on this first season. So right now I can't say if I'm gonna publish this reaction video about the Eggpans or not, if I'm gonna make reaction videos about this show or not. Right now I'm not sure, because I'm intrigued, but I'm not sure that they can keep me intrigued for other episodes. I need more on a show than just a good storyline. I need also good characters. I need to be involved in a show. I need to be attached with the characters. I need to care for them. I need to be worried about them, to be involved with characters, to connect with them. Right now, I can't say that I'm connecting with the characters. I'm intrigued. If I'm posting this reaction video on YouTube, that means I'm gonna make reaction videos about the Eggpans. So yes, I'm gonna watch the next episode right now, so it will be another day for you and only 10 minutes for me. So it's all for now, so bye for now. Bye!